You're watching Extreme TV right here on the Extreme TV Network. Let's go out and visit with Jamie Miller, head instructor and owner of the Texas Powerhouse Gym located in San Antonio, Texas. We're also going to speak to Austin O'Reilly as he gets ready for the River City MMA battle held November the 6th right here in San Antonio, Texas. Don't forget, tickets are available at Ticketmaster.com or you can watch it live on the Extreme TV Network through our pay-per-view system.
All right, if you follow me, I'm going to show you a couple guys sparring here. The guy in the black top is Jason York, and the gentleman he's sparring without the shirt on is Parker Reed. Parker Reed will be making his debut next week. He's making his amateur debut, and he is 18 years old, and he is a beast. Eric Huerta in the no shirt is making his amateur debut on the same card as Parker Reed. And then down here, we have Austin O'Reilly, who will be making his pro debut coming up in November.
Yeah, can we talk to Austin, have you guys tell us what's going on, get him ready, if he's going to be ready for this big event?
Yeah.
Just Austin.
Yeah.
Austin, tell us what you're doing here to get ready. Are you going to be ready for the big show on November the 6th?
Oh, yeah. Everything's on schedule. Doing good, eating right, training every day, so... Yeah, should be ready.
Anything extra? What are your fans going to see when you step into the octagon November the 6th?
Some good stand-up, that's for sure. And if it goes to the ground, some ground and pound. But yeah, I'm confident that I can beat this guy at everything, so not worried.
Anything you'd like to say to your fans?
Just come out and support. Need it. So.
Thanks a lot. Coach, any words to the fans out there to see Austin when he steps into the octagon?
Oh, yeah, be ready for some solid stand-up skills. All around a well-rounded fighter, but he is a technically proficient stand-up fighter. So I would advise the other guy trying to take him down.
Now, what are you going to do for you to get ready for this big fight? I mean, if fans want to come out and visit with you, can they do that as well and sign up that day?
Oh, yes, they sure can, yeah. Yeah, actually, after fights is normally when we sign up the most people. They want to come back in, and they either want to be part of the fight team and support everybody or actually go out there and fight someday.
And how can I get a hold of you again?
Our office number is 210-637-7757, and our website is texaspowerhouse.com.
That's head instructor Jamie Miller and owner of Texas Powerhouse Gym located in San Antonio, Texas. Don't forget, stay up to date and follow us on Facebook at ExtremeTVNetwork.com. We'll be back with a lot more Extreme TV right after this.